Tide's still coming in. He's had a couple waves come up around him. He just called me. Boy, he's got a heavy load. Dodge four-wheel drive. It should come right out, though. We'll just dig all the tires out. I will do it.
Dug out.
Getting fresh tracks, so I'm not digging myself in a hole.
Yeah, you really think it's harder up here?
What's that?
It's harder up high up here.
It's getting better up here already.
Yeah.
What is it? See that hump that you're in right there?
Yeah.
That's what got you.
I couldn't pull and you stopped too.
Yeah, do you want me to just stay hooked up so I can get pointed that way? Let's go ahead. Oh, yeah, you went. Just back up here, gradually turn so you're pointed that way. This is your best spot right
here,
right now.
Whether I should stay in low, though, or not, I'm trying to get some wheel speed. I don't
know if I should stay in low or if I should go
high. It's heavy. He's going to, the manual transmission, and I can smell clutch. So he's gonna give it a shot, see how it works. I'll be out of his way. Got a lot of weight in that truck. He's moving good there. He's moving good. Got it. You got it.